Welcome to Erin TV. It is the station where you watch and learn. I'll be taking you through geography from one. The topic it is Introduction to Geography. I'm the tutor, Lucy Mudhono. Welcome. Today's lesson course, we are going to look at the definition of geography, and then we also define another term, that is environment. We start by defining geography. Geography, it is the study of the earth as home of human being. So that is the first definition of geography that was stated. It is the home of human being. It is the description of the natural features on the earth and their interrelationship. That is the second definition that was given after looking at the first definition, where we have just the heart as home of human being. That is the reason as to why we went ahead and defined geography as the description of the natural features on the earth and their interrelationship, because the first one was ambiguous. So we also went ahead and came up with another definition. That is, geography is the description of distribution of features due to the human activities on the earth. This is the way the human being has influenced how the natural features, how the human features have been distributed in the whole world. As you can be able to look at the image that we have, you can be able to see that the whole earth has been put on our hands in order for us to make the study. So in that case now, that is the reason as to why we can be able to say that what it entails as geography. We look at geography, the whole world, both the human activities, you can be able to see them there, they are at our hands. We also have the natural features that are at our hands, so we can be able to discuss about them, we put them in our hands, and that is what is geography. So we are going to look at our second goal, that is we look at the environment. And environment, it is what we study in the geography. Remember from the diagram that we have seen that geography, it is what you can be able to see. We are putting the earth on the earth, the earth on our hands in order for us to study it. And that is what we say it is the environment. So that is the reason as to why we can be able to define the term environment as the all the external surroundings of an organism. Whether this organism is a living thing or non-living things, everything that surrounds it is an environment of it. So it can be biotic or abiotic organisms. Like you can be able to see that in our diagram, we have the animals that we can be able to see. We also have the vegetation that we can be able to see as on our environment. We can also have many other things like the ones that you can be able to see. We have the water, we also have the rocks, we have the mountains, and everything that you can be able to see, that is the environment. So we have two different branches of environment, so we can divide it into two. That is the physical environment. And as you can be able to see from the images that we end, we have those things that are not created by human beings. Even though their presence may have been influenced by the human activities, those things cannot be created by the human being. That is what we refer to it as the physical environment. And these things include, we have the vegetation, we also have the rivers, oceans, seas. Even if that we can be able to plant the vegetation, but we cannot be able to make one. So we get from already created by well, those things that we cannot be able to create. All of them, we put them under the classification of the physical environment. So we also have the physical environment that you can be able to see the vegetation. You can be able to see, we also have the tea, but tea has been planted by human being. We also have the trees. We can also have the water bodies and many other things that you cannot be able to make by yourself. So the next one, it is the human environment. When we talk about the human environment, it comprises of all activities of people on the earth surface. This includes all those things that have been created by human beings, starting with the roads. We also have the buildings, furniture, industries, factories. All of them, they are the physical environment. So that marks the end of our lesson today, but I leave the assignment, that is the activity for you to do. The first one, it is define geography, and also state two branches of environment. That is the activities. You do them. If at all it is not clear to you, go through the video. The reference book, it is the KRB 2003 Secondary Geography Student Book 1, third edition, Nairobi, Kenya, Kenya Literature Bureau. Or if at all you have more information, you can contact us through the SMS. You can also go to the YouTube and get us. You can also get us from the Facebook or the Twitter. All that you can be able to get us, stay tuned to Elim TV. Thank you.